Federalism. It is a type or principle of government which believes in equal distribution of power between central government and state governments. In short, state governments are as powerful as the central government. United States of America is the example of federalism. There are 50 state governments and a central government.